Hey guys, today I'm back. I had to finish my video because my mom called me, and I just got her cage open. Now, I would recommend you to wait about 3 to 4 days for if you do have a hamster. This is just a hamster video, but if you do get a hamster, what I'm saying is you need to wait 2 to 3 days. Ready to get used to you. And what you need to do is you need to start holding it with index gloves. And if you hold it with your hands, it can make it sick. But what you do is you take it. I gotta find another one. And not my fingers. And you would take it, pick her up, put her down in her bed, let her get used to you, pet her. She's right there, guys. Can you see her? Hey, Fudger. Hey, bind them up. There's her. There she is. There you go. So. There she is. She's a nice little girl. It is a, I had a baby, ow! This is a baby one that the mother had. Aww, hello. She's trying to say hi to you guys. Come on. You wanna help out? You wanna help out? Huh? There you go, girl. Stop chewing on the bed. Let's see if she can climb back in. Oh, she fast little sucker. Okay. So, I'm trying to get views on this video. I don't care who anybody does, but I just want a like on this video. My turtle died. I'm sorry, but this is my first time experience with hamsters. Except for my mom had one. And my cousin has one. But this is a baby from my personal hamster. It gave birth before it died, and I took care of all of the babies. I took care of them, and most of them were all grown up except for this one. So I kept it, and it's growing up now. Hold on, I'm gonna show you. She'll puffer it out. See here. I'm gonna try to mount this there. And catch up with you. I'm trying to escape. It's like a little prison, except for. Oh yeah, and did I mention this is her wheel? I was cleaning it. You gotta wear these at all times. Before you use your bare hands. Now, if you use your bare hands, then it will bite you. But if you ask the worker at the Petco, and he says you can pick it up whenever you get the chance to, and she's used to you, then yes, you listen to him. But if you don't listen to him, then you will not know the facts of hamsters. But what I will get is the stuff that you need for her. Hold on. I'm closing the thing. That's all I'm doing. Except for. Okay. I will be back with a treat. I'm gonna show you some of the stuff. Okay. What I would get is some banana coconut trail mix treats, and some of this bedding for small animals. Now, I had a snake before. That did not turn out very good. It didn't work because I've had experience with snakes, and I found this humongous snake. My mom didn't want me to get it. Because it was too big and it would probably kill somebody, and it was like a big 30-foot anaconda. It was big and mean. Well, that's oh yeah, I want to do something. The hamster wants to say goodbye. Right, Bullet. Right, Bullet. You want to say bye, Bullet? Come here. I want you to say bye to them. Say bye. Bye. Pull him back in. Okay. My hamster, it is amazing. I will be back with another video. But right now it's trying to escape. And apparently my cage is acting up because it's not locked and it's bending. Judge me, tippy tip, baby. That's why. Okay, guys, I think I figured it out right now. Bye, guys. Hope you like and subscribe.